Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply, Devin. Yes, Devin, why not? Devin Lynch, it's March 15, so I read the half of March 2023, and it's Wednesday. I have the fever, I think, and also very high. But I haven't measured it yet. But I think you from the face, you can see that I'm not very well at all. I don't know what is the reason, but I see to you that surely I'm not very well, very bad. But this isn't the first time that I made the weather report with the fever. Other times in the past, it went in this way, where in Naples totally dark atmosphere, and 26 Fahrenheit, 17 Celsius. This means that it isn't that really cold this period. Yes, however, it seems more a spring climate than day, but I feel cold for this effect of the fever, unfortunately. Being in the afternoon, I think that the temperature is point to this, I repeat as it just before 62 and 6 Fahrenheit 17 Celsius. But the really important thing in this atmosphere is that, as anticipated just before, today absolutely we don't have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. And if you see, yes, as you see now, I repeat, a totally dark atmosphere and also with a slight rain in this moment. And I think it will go in this way until this evening, perhaps also tomorrow. Obviously, we aren't magicians, so it's a disappointment, so we'll see. But today, it really seems like I'm sane. Bad. So, see that this, so from the mythical wind, the new grey curtains soon surround around 2022, and also this beautiful painted wavy branches. And as I regard the wind of its green roller shooter, not visible in this period, in fact, any shot, and finally, from my mythical keeper, MIDI GX 640, APG 625. Ever, great day, all the people, for the reports, yes, a greeting to everyone, also to my brother, to the last subscribers, and finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. It's late, but I wake up a few minutes ago for this effect of the fever, in particular today, so I'll do it as soon as better. I'll try to do it, I don't know. But as I'm really young in part, but as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world, absolutely. I'll see you in the today's if I play this video, if I not die, if I don't die, because as you know it's Wednesday. Today's of a blade, please.
Oh, no.